Good evening. I am Vishal. Today is listening is learning class, and I am going to summarize a story named The Trusty Crow. Once there was a crow, and it was hot summer, and the day was also very hot. And by the hot and due to summer, the crow was very thirsty, and he was passing through a desert, and he was very thirsty, and he was searching water, and he wandered everywhere, but he found no any water. Then he saw a pot with water. He thought to drink the water, and when he went near the pot, he saw little water in the pot. Then he tried to drink the water, but he was unsuccessful, because the water was very little, and the crow can't reach the water. So he became upset, and he started to think an idea. Then he thought an idea to push the pot and throw it on the ground. But it was also very heavy, and he was unable to push that pot. Then he thought another idea, and he went near a tree, and there were a pile of stone, and he took a stone and returned back. He threw that stone, in the pot. Then he returned back and again took another stone and threw into the pot. And he was doing this, he was repeating this this activity again and again. And by throwing stones in the pot, the water level rises up. And after a great try, the water level rises up, and at last he drank the water and became happy. And he started to cry, and he started to sing with his happiness. And he flew in the sky and started to wonder. By this process, the crow drank the water. So the story end, and the moral of this story is intelligence is the greatest weapon that we can use in any situation. Thanks.